Many times when we struggle with sexual activities, impurity in our life, one of the reasons why we struggle with it is because many times we are not even convinced it's wrong. Many times we don't think it's actually bad to have relationships with multiple people. What's wrong with it? I remember my high school friend, when we were talking about pornography, I asked him, hey, don't you feel ashamed to watch this stuff? And then he said, well, if the people who have put it out there, making themselves naked, if they are not ashamed, why should we be ashamed to watch them? That's what he said. And at the root of it is this question of what is right and what is wrong. Here, Paul clarifies that. It is wrong to be sexually immoral. It is wrong to engage in adulterous behavior. Pornography is not adultery. Well, it is adultery. Jesus defined adultery is having lust after any person. If you are a man, you lust after a woman, you are committing adultery against that person. It's one of the Ten Commandments. You shall not commit adultery.